WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers. It's Chevy Truck Month. See your Chevrolet dealer to find great deals on the complete family of Chevy trucks, all back for 100,000 miles. Visit your dealer or log on to WisconsinDriveChevy.com and make your switch to a Chevy today.
This could end up being one of the most powerful storms to ever hit the upper Midwest. Be prepared for very, very strong winds as we head throughout the day on Tuesday. First arriving with thunderstorms, and then the winds will stay strong for really 36 hours straight. The high wind warning goes into effect at 7 a.m. on Tuesday, continues all the way until 7 p.m. on Wednesday. 40 to 60 mile per hour wind gusts. There may be some isolated gusts even stronger than that. The storm right now is just getting its act together, and it will quickly deepen. It will strengthen very, very rapidly as it moves over the western sections of Wisconsin, then heads up over Lake Superior. And it's going to kind of put the brakes on. That's why we have such a long period of time with strong winds. Watch out for the thunderstorms. We could see severe weather in the morning hours and even right during rush hour. 40 to 60 mile per hour winds and maybe some wind gusts approaching 70 miles per hour. Then 30 to 50 mile per hour winds throughout the day on Tuesday with higher gusts. A little bit lesser amounts of winds as we head into Tuesday night. And then strong winds again as we move into Wednesday with 30 to 50 miles per hour expected. We will finally start to calm things down a bit, but cool it down by Thursday. High of 64, but falling temperatures on Tuesday. 54 on Wednesday. Still breezy on Thursday, but thankfully not nearly as windy as we'll have on Tuesday and Wednesday. And then as we head into Halloween weekend, not so bad. Temperatures in the 50s. For WISN.com, Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.